Hello friends, Casimir Funk Google Doodle is celebrates Casimir Funk's 140th birthday. Casimir Funk was a Polish-American biochemist, who was among the first to discover and introduce the concept of vitamins and essential nutrients needed for human health. Google celebrates Casimir Funk with Doodle and short biography. Let's know more about who was Casimir Funk. Kazimierz Funk, known as Casimir Funk, was a Polish and naturalized American biochemist generally credited with being among the first to formulate, in 1912, the concept of vitamins, which he called vital amines, or vitamins. Casimir Funk was born on this day in 1884 in Warsaw, Poland. Funk grew up in Poland, and after finishing high school, he traveled to Switzerland to study biology and chemistry. At just 20 years old, Funk received his PhD in organic chemistry from the University of Bern and began working at various research institutions across Europe. As time passed, he became more and more interested in the effects of food ingredients on certain illnesses like scurvy, cancer, pellagra, rickets, and more. In 1911, Funk experimented with a mysterious substance called B1, thiamine, and formed it into small, ingestible crystals that helped with the growth and function of various cells. He named his creation vitamins, after the Latin words vita, life, and amine, chemical compound containing an amino group. In 1915, Funk immigrated to New York City and became a naturalized American citizen in 1920. In the U.S., he worked in research positions at universities and years later went on to serve as consultant to the U.S. Vitamin Corporation. Throughout the next few years, Funk continued discovering different vitamins and determined the foods each were found in. After publishing his book Die Vitamin, scientists around the world went on to discover 13 different vitamins over the next 35 years. Happy birthday, Casimir Funk! Thanks for watching this video.